I'd like to ask you all now to please rise for the gun salute taps by the United States Army under the direction of Captain Ronald Veterans again, you may render a hand salute.